Welcome to our lecture online. Our new series in Algebra, Chapter 31, deals with linear qualities in two variables. So the question might come up, what is that? What do we mean when we say the linear inequality in two variables? Well, a linear inequality in two variables defines a region in the xy plane where that region, you can pick any point in that region, will satisfy that inequality. So for example, let's say we have an inequality where half y is greater than or equal to 1/2 x + 2. If we now first graph the line y equals 1/2 x + 2, that line then becomes a boundary between two regions on the xy plane. Now one region will satisfy that inequality, the other region will not. It turns out in this case, every point above that line and every point on the line will satisfy that inequality. Well, which would, if I pick any point over here, or here, or here, or here, or here, or on the line, and I get the xy value of that point, the xy coordinates, and I plug those in for x and y, the left side will either be equal to the right side, or the left side will be greater than the right side. And that's what we mean by any point in that region, or any point on that line, will satisfy that inequality. If then conversely, I pick another point on the other side of the line, for example, 0, 0, if I plug in 0 for x and 0 for y, 0 will not be greater than 0 plus 2. 0 will be smaller than 2. And so therefore, that point and all of the points on this side of the line, not including any point on the line, will not satisfy the inequality. And so by definition, when we have an inequality in two variables, we have a dividing line somewhere and the xy plane, on one side, all the points will satisfy the inequality. On the other side, all the points will not satisfy the inequality. And then, of course, if it says greater than or equal to means that also the points on the line will satisfy. If it doesn't say equal to, then the points on the line, well, they're not part of the solution. In other words, they will not satisfy the inequality. And we'll make a special video on that to make that perfectly clear and show you how to do that. But that's the definition and the concept of what we mean with an inequality in two variables. That's how it's done.